Hey guys, you remember Carriers, and welcome back to my Favorite 16 Liverpool Chronicle, where last time I left off, I beat West Brom in the league, and I knocked Manchester United out of the Capital One Cup. It is up to you. Here I have Chelsea, and I think it's... I'm not sure. I actually don't know. But first up is Chelsea, and I'm sure they'll tell me all I know is it's definitely two. Weekly matches, so let's go.
Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield.
I'm sure they'll say at some point, I guess, after Chelsea. But of course, it doesn't matter who I have after Chelsea, because they are not important right now. Chelsea is important right now, and being Chelsea is important right now.
Laporte plays with Rafael Varane.
My team is unchanged, as it normally is. Because unless I get an injury or suspension, and I don't care about Chelsea's team.
They're going to get a throw in, with the assistant working out which way it is. Nathaniel Clyne.
Oh! And he won a corner.
Top defending this season, you have to hand it to Liverpool.
Well, defending is an art, and sometimes a forgotten one in this day and age, but this lot have...
Chelsea, the third best defensive team in the league, behind only Man United and myself. Probably not going to be a high-scoring match. Even though they've conceded 16 goals tonight, when you conceded 3. Cristiano Ronaldo. Can't pick out Klein. So, Store, sorry. Pathor. I'm not sure who Pathor is. Why do they not come out right? Pastore. There we go. Loses the ball. Rodriguez. Come over. Whip it in. To the man. Screw you, Chelsea. Your blocks.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
And Kilk puts it out for a throw. The back here then. Klein. Keep it in, Nathaniel.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Equator. Ramirez. Javier Pastore. Ivanovic.
Fabregas. Great steal. Go. 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 Coutinho. He's got the being of Azpilicueta. Ramirez, you son of a bitch. Go ahead. Wait, you're not even with Chelsea anymore. You moved to Japan. No, not Japan. China. Damn, my Asian country's confused. I can hear someone in the comments typing, "That's racist." Not.
The crossbar and blasted over. 26 minutes played. It remains 1-0.
Confusion, that's all it is. Alan McAnally
keeping us up to date as usual. Kurtzuma.
Come on. Let me select the right player! EA, fix this! Yes. If you do nothing else in FIFA 17, fix that! Let me select the right player, goddammit! Klein.
It's a decent cross.
Not sure how I managed to get it into the box. box. There was about five guys on Klein.
He's presented the ball to the opposition.
Coutinho.
Cross it.
Yo, piss off, Ramirez.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker. It was made too easy for him.
Coutinho, oh, and off the post. Post 1-0. Oh, beautiful.
And he won't hit many better than that today.
Still dancing around the defenders. They didn't know what to do. Coutinho hits it in off the post.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
And just before halftime, the game has its first goal.
Well, could have been a bit more meat in that pass.
Fine.
Still pretty weak, the dink. Jovanovic. Back it goes to Begovic. Equator. Glick.
Ronaldo! Oh, that would have been a great assist if Ronaldo had put it in.
Another viewing. Coutinho's goal.
Oh, well, maybe next time. There's a halftime whistle, 1-0 at the break. Again, I did fill this up. Well, no, I didn't actually fill it up. I just said it might not be a high-scoring match. And so far, it's not. It's not been a high-scoring match. It's been 1-0. Zuri Ramirez has been clinging to my win. There's my wife that's like a freaking super who are not allowing me to get proper crosses in. It's a wonder. Oh, that's who I have next. Aston Villa. Thank you, game. Of course.
Pedro.
That game is not important right now. Oh, I have to beat Chelsea first. Coutinho! Oh, the post denies Coutinho this time! Grant, it's better to just save, put it onto the post, but still. Chelsea got away with that one. Never mind, Neymar puts it in from the corner. They're 2-0.
A goal from Neymar. And what a header that was. He couldn't have got it in that corner any further, giving the keeper no chance.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over. Well,
Begovic was going to punch it, but Neymar got there first. And it was into an empty net because the keeper got an away.
Change for Chelsea here. Diego Costa. And it goes back to Fabregas. Now with Liverpool.
Rodriguez.
Royce.
Zuma foul. Really? No?
Ivanovic.
Bullshit.
Throw in coming up. Now William. Javier Pastore.
Chelsea making, is that their second or their first? Well, for the case they brought Leon on for Salah, and he's going straight off. That has got to be a straight red card. Yeah, he's even staying off the pitch, he knows. Yellow? Who is this referee? Why is he being so goddamn lenient?
That's Fabregas.
Of course. They brought Cuadrado on for Pedro. They're changing everything wide. They're going like, it's not working. Change both wingers and it will work.
Well, let's go to the Emirates Stadium and hear from
maybe it will. Here's Cuadrado. Nope. Bill's like, Thank you very much, Alan.
Chelsea running out of chances.
Neymar.
Well, the time, the patient.
To Ronaldo. One more goal may seal the victory. Ronaldo. Hey, back in. Coutinho. Blocked by Azpilicueta. Get your head on it again, Neymar. Or Ronaldo, that'll work too. Come to Royce. And it's cleared.
Royce. And now he's looking for some
Royce.
Support. Ricardo Rodriguez.
Rodriguez. Foul, thank you.
There's a real discussion now about
the story.
In the center of that midfield, it's such a responsibility.
Thank God, get off the pitch. They're bringing on an extra striker. Posse hoping they might get a counter attack.
Fine top form in the way that we have seen him play many times this season.
Royce over the bar, of course.
Much better.
Hi. And quite handsome, really. It was a good strike.
It's so hard to keep these modern day footballs down, but he very nearly managed it.
Tillemans. Royce again.
That's the way to win the ball.
Ah. Zuma, what's he doing all the way up here? Yo, Chelsea have gone all out of attack. That's the only way to explain why Zuma is all the way up there. Oh, and Begovic does enough to make sure that they're not forced to pay for that. To the max. A bit. Him? Come to Bale. Ah, Cuadrado does his job and gets the ball away. Well, it's not really his job, it's not a defender. Rodriguez. Gilk beats Ronaldo in the air, makes perfect sense. Ronaldo. We'll be in Cristiano. Cleared by Ivanovic. And there's the full-time whistle. Well, I was correct. Not really a high-scoring match, only the two goals. Both from the Brazilians, actually. Coutinho and Neymar. So a solid 2-0 win. I'll take it. I would have taken a 1-0 win. A win is a win. The gap does not really matter. In terms of as long as you get the 3 points, you know, where you win by one goal or where you win by 8-5. Next up is Aston Villa. Pretty sure every game after that, yeah, Crystal Palace. Ah, oh, crap. He's not ready to be called up. I mean, the potential is there, but he needs more time. Impatient twit. I'm glad for Tess Chow probably completely butchered his name. I'm glad he's only 15, so he can't even ask 3 years released. Well, maybe he can't. I've never seen it anyway. But, it would really suck if he could, because that means I wouldn't be able to sign him.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith, and we've got a match from the Barclays Premier League for you.
Yep, thanks, Martin. Delighted to be here, as I always am for these
occasions. Let's do this. And I lose the ball straight away. Brilliant. Well done, Ronaldo. Oh, you smart dude.
Despite looking shaky in recent games,
sometimes a great challenge to get the ball back.
Gabriel Agbon Lahore is the lone striker today.
Royce.
Felipe Coutinho starts.
Kuna. That gives me a throw. Take quickly. Coutinho. Rodriguez. A bit in. That was almost a shot. Oh, we would have gone in before Neymar even got to it had the keeper not intervened. Of course, he was going to intervene. It is his job.
Danger was recognized. Good defensive play. Marco Royce. Attacking well here.
Royce.
And in goes the cross. Defending strongly there and making.
Coutinho. To the man.
Neymar. Blocked it well.
And Clark takes no chances. His smart defending. When Karen Clark. I think it's Karen.
Piece of interplay between the two.
Could be wrong. I think it's Karen.
Sinclair.
Not like it matters, but pretty sure his first name is Kerry. Again, not that it matters.
Their last game, they won at home against Chelsea.
Yeah, quite a straightforward 2-0 win for the
shots on here.
Oh, oof. Great save. You by my goalkeeper.
That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner.
Go Neymar. I'm just going from offense to defense. And if we can't stop Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh.
Through the keeper and nicely set up for the tap-in.
Sometimes in these situations you see the player on the ball want to take the glory, but that wasn't the case here.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. Has opened the scoring.
Sorry, I hit the mic there. 1-0. Fantastic. Oh. Maybe he quickly making it 2-0.
Full extension, the goalkeeper makes the
into the corner.
Put it out.
Corona makes sure for that corner is dealt with. Well, this one, Ronaldo! Oof.
Throw him to Liverpool.
Good, send it back.
Well, he didn't mean to throw it to that position, but that's what he's done.
Really? Really, Marco? Really?
Corona.
You put your contacts in, Marco. on, somebody give me an option here. Somebody give me an option. Where's Coutinho? Off the bar! And Medvedev. Medvedev. Probably butchered his name. He got rid of it. He did his defensive duty.
Broke for him. Yeah, I think that may have been a training
ground. Well,
mark. Liverpool leading, but it's a pretty slender margin at this stage.
But instantly on the attack again. Go, Royce. Go on.
Gone on one possession back with that tackle.
Alright. I was trying to get past Bakuna and I ran straight into him.
In front of goal from the throw. Royce.
Royce. Rodriguez. Ronaldo! 2-0! Both from Cristiano Ronaldo. 2-0 at halftime. Him. Him and the second best player in the world. Well, he's proving why he is so good.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing.
And, in off the crossbar. And it's typical for celebration. One of his typical celebrations.
One shot, one on target.
Because, you know, Ronaldo is all about his self-ego. Oh, above anything else.
Done really well.
Ronaldo. Wow, I kept that in. I'm genuinely surprised. Ronaldo. Oh, a hat trick. Instant.
And that completes a wonderful hat trick.
As soon as I make it 2-0, it's 3-0. After somehow managing to keep it in over her on the wing when he won it. The amazing run. Did it take a deflection? Maybe it took a slight one? Well, it's Cristiano Ronaldo's goal regardless. It's 23 for the season. And in the blink of an eye, Ronaldo's gone from having a brace to having a hat trick. And Aston Villa have gone from being kind of screwed to being royally screwed.
Well, the losing team have now got a chance, really, to re-establish themselves.
You're going to need a miracle if they're going to get anything from this match. Considering I've conceded three goals in my past couple in the games I've played so far. Make it 4, Bumhor couldn't clear it. And maybe the miracle comeback is on. Ronaldo, let's crush that dream. Tino,
very well done.
Neymar, Kuna gets in the way.
Pointed for the corner.
Coutinho off the post. That's the second time he's been denied by the post. Karma, it's such a bitch.
Down.
Team. Can't find anyone with the pass. Come, they're giving it straight to me. Royce.
With the ball without too much effort.
Beats the defenders. Marco Royce buries it. 4-1. And it's all of a sudden back to the 4-3 goal margin. Suck that, Villa.
The keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
No comeback for that. And all of a sudden, the Villa fans who got all excited when he pulled one back are suddenly gone very quiet.
Ibrahima Traore.
don't know what they were expecting.
Traore, Liverpool striker.
I mean, this is the permanent league. Mostly, fairy tales don't happen in this league. I say mostly because it's the idea of Leicester winning the league would have been a fairy tale at the start. But the comeback for Villa is 100% fairy tale and is definitely not going to happen because it is now 5-1. The shot from Coutinho is safe. He's gone to the post. It comes to Neymar, who knocks it into Bale, and who headers it home.
We go. It's a real tussle between the two of them.
Timmons, Coutinho, Neymar. Oh, it's six. It's six. Ignore that. 6-1 and dominating performance.
And he's a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly what he's keeping.
And all of a sudden, that goal seems so far and so long ago.
Leandro Bacuna.
If it wasn't on the score, he'd be forgiven for even for asking if Villa had even had a shot on top. If they didn't have a goal on the score. Although, penalty. At least give me the corner. Thank you. Timmons! I hit it off Neymar! God damn it! My own player got in the way of my shot. Now what's this bullshit?
That will be free kick against Liverpool. Henderson.
Kuna.
Now he's looking for support. It's 6-1 here.
Loses it to Royce. He plays it through to Neymar. He won't make it.
In the next one.
I overhit the pass.
In the dressing room afterwards because they've been miserable out there.
It's okay. I want it back. Coutinho. Prevented from making in progress towards the goal. Timmons just let it go past him. It's okay, Rodriguez wins it back. Royce.
Good chunk of added time here.
Ronaldo wins it off Henderson. Cristiano Ronaldo! Just wide! He almost gets his fourth of the game. It looks like it looks like his misery is going to end at 6-1.
That will help ease the pressure.
And it does. There's the full time. So
different kind of game to the one.
But his consolation goal was nothing more than that. And that is, yeah. All of a sudden, the comeback seemed so long ago. Again, you'd be forgiven for even for asking if they even had a shot on goal. If they didn't have the goal on the scoreboard. That's how, really, I was dominant. They got one chance. I didn't clear it. I take full responsibility. I should have cleared the ball when I had the chance and I didn't. important. Kurt De Bruyne, he may pay for that mistake. Wells, Bill, I appreciate you recommending me, but I don't want to manage any international team, so no, don't do that yet. So, dominance personified. In the next, so I have two more league matches, Crystal Palace and Norwich. But until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. Or you want to keep up with all my future content. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.